Hi, this is Kurt at Traverse Tool Company. Today we're going to talk about what you can do if you need a tap extension but you don't have one. While I was getting the bike ready for the racetrack, I wanted to clean up some threads. It has thread locker in there and I wanted to put some fresh thread locker, so I wanted to tap it, but it's pretty hard to reach, so I needed a tap extension and I don't have one. I have something better, and that's what I'm going to show you today. First, I want to start with tap sockets. So we have a set that fit both metric and standard taps, most of the common sizes. And all you do is find the one that fits, tap goes in, and it stays in there. There's some kind of a rubber O-ring or something in there that holds the tap so it doesn't come out. Then you get your extension, put it in there, and there's your tap extension. Put a ratchet on there or whatever you want to use to tap it, and that's your tap extension. You have smaller sockets for smaller taps. This one's a 1/4-inch drive, and that's what I actually used on the motorcycle, and it works great. So, okay, I mentioned before that I don't have tap extensions. What if we don't have tap sockets? I'm glad you asked. Here's a solution. Who doesn't have a 12-point socket kit? And you know, if you don't have one, they're readily available at any hardware store, but it has to be 12-point. Each tap has a square end on it, and if you try to put that in a 6-point, it won't fit because you have to be able to divide the 12 by 4 to make it work. So you just find the right socket. Here's one right there that goes in there, and that'll hold the tap. Put your extension on it, but we have a little bit of a problem. The tap falls out. Well, in case you were wondering what this is over here for, just take some electrical tape, wind it around there, and guess what? Tap doesn't fall out anymore. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it was informative to you. For more, check out our solutions page.